must be approached with caution. This large male, with its ear torn from either previous attacks or thorn bushes, is joined by a wattled starling who makes a meal from the ticks that infests the hide of the bull. Deciding to attack, the pride begins to stalk the bull. Struggling from the combined weight of the two lions, the bull stumbles. The other lions leap on him, robbing the bull of its strength. A yearling bravely joins the fight and attacks the bull's head. Buffaloes approach to drive the lions away, but the lions are not easily dissuaded. Continue to pursue the injured bull. Its weakened condition gives them a chance of making a kill. The injured bull seeks refuge in the swamp, but the lions hold their position at the edge of the herd.